conditions, please make sure that you consult your GP before you start this exercise class. Make sure you've got plenty of water to drink. It is HIIT, so it's high intensity, but I will be giving you some other options. So if you need to drop down to those options, please do so. Work at your own pace. Take a break whenever you need to. Okay? So, I'm just going to hit the music. We're going to start with a warm-up, and then we'll get into the main program.
Five seconds.
Then you're going to move on to the next three. You're going to do them twice, and then again onto the next three until we complete the nine. That's round one done. Then round two is going to be 25 seconds on, 12 seconds off, all the way through. And then round three is 20 seconds on, 5 seconds off, so only a tiny break, and then you've got a finisher. Okay, so give it all you've got. It's hit. Let's get a sweat on. Get that heart rate soaring. Come on. But remember, you need to rest. Rest. Okay, so let's get ready. We've got 20 seconds till we start. Now, first exercise.
Option.
Rest. Okay, remember. Chest to the floor, 10 seconds more rest.
T-shirt and that thing you've done. Got 10 more seconds to prepare. Remember, two squat thrusts, one jump up. As many reps as you can. Let's finish strong. Grab that drink.